Mom, or I will kill you.
Mom, I have a really rough day. I had a really rough day.
Okay, I'm opening the door.
Mom, come on!
I'm opening it.
Come in. I'm good. Mom.
Oh my God! In bed?
Again? Yes.
Again?
Yes. I had a rough day today. Yesterday at school, Mom. We're gonna talk about it.
Was it rough for you? Were you studying too hard? Did you have too much human resources to study?
Yeah, I had to go to the professor's office, and he was really mean because I was late to class again.
Well, it's college, honey. That's what life's all about. It's college, so it's tough. And I don't see, I don't see books out here. I see video games. I see some notes from whoever and whatever over here. I'm like, what's going on?
You have mail.
Hold on, Mom.
Oh, what's that? Okay, text while
I'm talking. Somebody.
Go ahead, text while
it's somebody.
Ricky, this is our professor. You get an F. Better not let your mom find out or you're out of there.
Ricky, it better not be bad news in that text. It better not be bad news.
I assure you, it is no bad news.
You know, I can't even